Hi everybody. I want to make a quick video of something that I just recently discovered that nobody's using in woodworking or any other areas either. It's quite useful, and even myself, I sometimes tend to forget it exists. So what am I talking about? Well, it's a squared plus b squared equals c squared. And how can you use that? Well, if you want to make perfect right angle, let's say you build a box and you want to make sure that all the angles are 90 degrees. So this equation helps you to achieve that. So no, you don't need a calculator as long as you keep in mind 3, 4, 5. That's it. That's all you're going to need. It can be feet, centimeters, meters, inches. Or you can also use some factors of these 3, 4, 5. So you can use 6, 8, 10, and so on. For the sake of simplicity, let's keep it 3, 4, 5. So let's say you want to make a box that is rectangular, all 90 degree angles. So when I talk about 3, 4, 5, I mean if this is A, B, and C, this is 3 centimeters. I'm talking about centimeters because this is metric. So 3 centimeters, 4 centimeters, and here the diagonal line will be 5 centimeters. So it doesn't work so well in a small scale because it's quite difficult to make precise measurements, but let's try it. So I mark 3 centimeters in here, and we'll go 4 on this direction. So now, this line here should be 5. If it is 5, you got 90 degree angle. I start from 15. That is exactly 5 centimeters. So that means we got 90 degree angle in here, which is true. So you don't always need to use a square tool like this. This Pythagorean equation is more useful on a large scales. Let's say you have a few meters box, a little planter box in a garden. It's more easy to measure feet or inches when you have something larger. And also you can use this when, let's say you're making something huge, like a foundation for a house. So next time when you want to make 90 degree angles easily without these kind of tools at hand, remember 3, 4, 5 equals 90.